Hello, Sistrom company has more than a dozen technologies of facing products manufacture. But one of the brightest technologies is the technology of textured building materials. This technology is so unique that the term textured material was invented by Sistrom company. The market of front-facing tiles in Russia is very huge, more than 50 million square meters per year. The variant of finishing of facet with brick tiles is very popular. The price of such facing tiles is quite high, it is about 50 USD per square meter. It is clear that the laying of such facing tiles is a complicated and expensive process, and the cost of such process is almost the same as the price of the tile, about 50 USD. The glue for such facing tiles and scaffolds are also the essential parts of this expensive process. It is easy to calculate that the price of 1 square meter of such facing will be more than 100 USD. One can use sole-colored facing bricks instead of nice brick tiles, but the exterior of such facet will not look good to the eye. But it is possible to make it all cheaper and better. You can take normal construction brick with price of 20 cents per unit and place the special layer of the color Sistrom concrete on its surface at the factory. This layer stays on the surface not only with adsorption forces like glue, but also penetrates inside of the brick. The weight of the concrete, which is used for production of 1 square meter of textured bricks, is about 10 kg. And the cost of such concrete layer is about 1.5 USD. That means that the raw material cost of 1 square meter of textured bricks is about 15 USD. And now, it is the most interesting thing. While you are laying the bricks, you make strong, durable and nice facing of the facet, and this is due to the Sistrom textured bricks. And there are no additional costs for the facet facing. Just think, what should be the price of such wonder material if you know that you can make it with any color and any surface?